of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Wednesday, April 20th. I'm Connor Mangan.
And I'm Haley Tillinghast. We are celebrating Earth Week on campus with the help of the Save Planet Club. Today, club members explain why this week is special and why we celebrate each year.
Earth Week is really important because it really gets kids involved and take initiative in like participating in how to live more sustainably, and it teaches kids how to like help save the planet and just like recycle.
A big thank you to the Students of Steel who purchased all those handmade animal keychains this week. We're sorry to say, they are all sold out now, but the money raised is going to a good cause. The San Diego Surf Rider Foundation, who works to protect all 72 miles of our county coastline.
Don't forget to follow Save the Planet Club on Instagram. Members will post each day, and then tomorrow at lunch they will host a Kahoot competition in room F201. All the questions are based on their Instagram posts, and the top three finishers win a prize.
The best dancers on campus take to the stage tomorrow night. The student dance showcase begins at 7 o'clock in our theater. Tickets are just $10 online or $15 at the door. You'll see several different dance groups perform routines choreographed by students.
So I think the coolest part about the showcase is that it's all choreographed by students instead of the teacher. So everybody has like a unique style and you can see how we're all different and unique.
We're also going to be like diving into different different styles of dance like hip-hop that we usually normally don't do. We're also going to be doing like musical character dance too, so that'll be fun.
It's anybody who chose to choreograph their own dance. So there are people from advanced and intermediate and beginning, but there are some people who didn't want to be in it. And advanced dance, our entire class is actually going to be performing a dance, all of us, choreographed by our teacher as well. Dance is a really unique art. It's a way to like express yourself through movement instead of words. So again, everybody has their own unique style, so it's something that also Steel, I feel like, doesn't showcase that much, or as much as it should, so I feel like it would be cool for people to come and see that.
And then there's another show the night after. The best student bands on campus will take to the stage this Friday night. Battle of the Bands is returning to the SCHS Theater for the first time since 2019. You'll hear some great music and see some memorable performances. Tickets are on sale now, and everyone is invited to fill the theater this Friday.
Cougar artists are excited to share their work with everyone on campus. The student art show will take place at the Spring Fling from 5 to 7 p.m. next Thursday. Then, the artwork goes to display during the school day from Block 1 until lunch. Thanks to the SCHS Art Club for helping put on the event.
Cougar students are preparing for AP exams this May. Now, you can help them know you care and contribute to the class of 2023 at the same time. The junior class is putting together testing care packages. They include pencils, pens, a snack, and a drink. The cost is just $15. Just follow the link on this flyer to reserve yours. They will be delivered during testing.
Senior websites are due this Monday. You will submit them through your Cougar Den class. You need to finish your website before you can schedule your senior interview time. Check your student email for a tutorial video, and if you have any questions, please see Mr. Stevens in F101 or send him an email.
Steel Canyon is working to make our bathrooms a safe place. As a result, students need to know the rules. Johan Contreras has the details on our official bathroom policy.
You often see security walking around Steel Canyon campus. But today we're here to ask them about one of their main priorities.
Hope is that the bathrooms can be a place where everybody feels comfortable and safe using the restrooms. So we try to do frequent patrols, which means we pop in and out of the bathrooms, make sure nobody's in there doing anything inappropriate. But we also want to make sure that it's a drug-free space, the whole school, including the bathrooms. So we pop in there to make sure that kids are behaving themselves, that they're clean and not too destroyed. A lot of times when you guys realize that the bathrooms have been locked, it's because they've been destroyed or vandalized by graffiti, or people just not flushing the toilet for whatever reason and letting it overflow. So we just try to make sure it's a safe, clean place for you guys.
If you do realize, not much happens in the open, but where you most likely wouldn't expect is where safety and security mostly take place.
First of all, if a student's using the restroom in between classes, they really should have a pass. We'll ask if they have a pass. If they do, they're good to go. We try to make sure they're not in there the whole class period, because that means they're probably ditching. But usually we'll just say hi. And if they're fine using the restroom in and out, it's okay. But if we find that there's a big group of you guys hanging out in the bathroom for too long, and it seems like mostly you're socializing and partying than just using the restroom, then we do ask you to go back to class.
For a private area of your personal business, it is actually exploited by others with different personal matters.
I mean, it's kind of scary. They need the locks on them too, because people keep busting in the bathrooms. They need more privacy. And we need more paper towels.
Destruction and hidden acts don't work very well in a sanitary environment. For SCTV News, I'm Johan Contreras.
Track and field has a meet at home today against Valhalla at 4. Boys volleyball is at Monta Vista today at 5:30.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah-rah, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.